so I couldn't like pull it down or whatever. But honestly, I don't even know where I'm going. I just got up. No matter. It's Friday. It's 2. Beautiful outside. Might even take my doors off later. I woke up with like a pimple here, which is disgusting. But besides that, everything's going fine. No school on Fridays, which means I'm done with the week. So, time for a weekend.
That's crazy. That's crazy.
That's crazy,
man. So we came tanning, cause why not, right, Taylor?
Exactly, why not?
Cause it only makes sense on a beautiful day like this. And that's about. What are we doing later, Taylor?
You're going to everything. We're doing everything.
Wait, are you not coming to the game?
No, you're picking me up after the game.
After?
Taylor, tell us a couple things about yourself.
A couple things about myself?
Yes.
I'm 5'4". I was born in Rhode Island. I want a pet dog. I've had a pet hamster. I live at Park West.
Four?
Yes, I'm 5'4", bitch.
You're definitely not 5'4".
I'm 5'4".
I thought you were like 5'2".
No! You can end it.
How many times did she cry? How many chances she done get?
That's crazy,
every day that I'm alive.
That's just crazy. Look at that traffic. Oh my god.
Told my brothers to take my breath if I turn.
Hey, stand behind me.
I like this. No, that's cool. Yeah, hey, one someone has to fall.
Never thought about that.
Day two of kid sitting. Now we recently woke up.
Wait, does this vlog know about what happened last night? You think of them? You need them.
No.
You need to tell.
Oh. You're trash.
You're trash.
What do you mean hello to? Dude, I don't know how.
What is this? Honestly, why are there three remotes in your house? Does this make any sense?
We actually,
for one TV.
We got four.
Four?
That's crazy.
No, this is... these two... No. I got three for this. And then this is for the one back.
So, what do you eat for
breakfast? Unicorn cereal!
That's crazy.
Send that to your girlfriend, okay? Deep in the trenches in Bryan College Station right now. That's crazy. Felix.
What?
Tell me how you're feeling right now.
I'm scared.
How scared?
I'm terrified.
Don't worry, Felix. I'll protect you.
I'm good.
Whoa. Hey, what time is it right now?
3 or 4 a.m.
It's quesadilla time. That's crazy.
Almost.
Yeah, just tell people my story, huh?
Tell people my story. That's why we'll move on.
So, currently, waiting on some tortillas, right? Looking out for this mean mamba jamba. Thanks, Felix.
What?
Waiting on some tortillas.
Mama Jamba.
It's so early.
It's not it's really. Not it's, early. It's like 2:30.
Just woke up, so it's early. All right. So after these amazing tacos, we're gonna go see this real cute dude at work. I heard he works at this place called Spoon's Yogurt. So that is definitely the move out.
Right, end the video, and then it's gonna have an immediate cut tomorrow.
Hello. Welcome to Spoon's. Oh, a little something, something. Felix, what'd you get? No, bring it here. I want to see it. Huh?
Where is cake, that? Batter, and Oreos?
That's crazy. Delicious. Oh my god. Harley.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Ooh. What the fuck?
Hey, what happened? Did he fall?
He ate shit.
This mean grubbin. Mean grubbin. My food is better.
We're eating the same thing.
No, mine's chicken fried rice.
We have chicken and fried rice.
I'm home now, and it's kind of late. I just want to get in bed, go to sleep, because it was a long weekend. But that's pretty much it for this video. Now, get out of here, go to freaking sleep. But hey, stick around for next time, and I'll see you then.
Hello.
Well, is it for your YouTube channel?
Definitely not.
Definitely not. Okay.
No, it is.
Okay. Well, if it is, you're seeing me in a John vlog, future YouTube star, AdSense where you at, like and subscribe. John's the best editor ever, so he's gonna pop up a bunch of shit right here as I'm moving my fingers, and if he doesn't, fuck you.